Good to see you all back after a break of more than 7 months from trekking because of COVID. Finally, after 7 months, we got a chance for a trek, and we came by our own bike to Sagargarh, which is just 6 kilometers before Alibag. So currently we are at Khandle village, and now we'll be starting our trek. I'll give you updates as we go along. I have Aditya with me today. He's accompanying me. So yeah, let's go. It's 9 a.m. and it's 1 hour into the trek. We have reached a point where there is an electrical pole and gives you directions. It tells that the right one goes to the waterfall and the left route goes towards the fort. So we would be going towards the left. That's the fort. This point came after the mandir. So after that, there is this pole which you can see, and you will have to take a left from here. So yeah, let's go. It's around 11 right now, and we had reached the top at around 10 o'clock. So that makes it at around two hours trek, which we did. So overall, it was a very good hike. Since COVID is still on, there were no people on this trek, just two of us. It was a good and a quick hike overall. Hope you like this vlog, which I came out with. Do like, comment, and subscribe.